The invisible zipper should be just that. No part of the construction should draw attention to it. Also, once you've installed the invisible zipper, there are the questions about, okay, how do you finish the top ends? First, I'm going to be showing how to finish the top to a seam allowance. Next, how to finish the top to a facing. And finally, how to finish the top to a lining. I do hope you can join us to perfect your invisible zipper installing technique.